So today at Franklin Boys Prep, we had a special guest. Mike Evans came to meet the Franklin Boys Prep students, and he spent special time dunking on our 6th, 7th, and 8th grade boys in the gym and signing autographed books of his middle school experience from the book that he wrote, Awesome Day at BPA. Oh my goodness, to have an elite athlete like Mike Evans come to Franklin Boys Prep and to meet our boys, to be able to shake hands with him, to talk trash, to play basketball, and then to get an autographed book, that's going to be a very special day. These boys will never forget it.
I've met Mike Evans face to face, and then when he shook my hand, it's just, I'm just not washing his hand again, bro. I'm never forgetting this. When I'm like 63, I'll be like, still haven't washed his hand. I'm still not washing his hand.
It's Mike Evans. That's insane. I had no idea that he was coming. I was so surprised I saw him walking. I was like, yo, that's Mike Evans. People ask me, who is that? It's Mike Evans, what do you mean?
To come out here and to give his time, to share his time so that they could be with an elite athlete like him, that was pretty special. Yeah, I would say go Bucks. This is going to be a great season, and I know about 400 boys that are going to be screaming loud, pulling for Mike Evans and the Bucks for this year.